It's March Madness in Dallas. And with the tourney tipping off at the AAC tomorrow, the teams hit the floor to shoot around today. The first two out there, Wright State and Loyola Chicago.
Who?
Hey, that's the best part of the tournament. Schools you've never heard of taking on powerhouses, trying to go on a Cinderella run and bust some brackets. Even if, like 14-seeded Wright State, they know what they're up against when they play a team like Tennessee.
They're tough offensively and defensively. Definitely respect their games inside and out. Just physical guys all over, and we got to be able to outwork them from the jump and be able to go throw the first punch.
And if they throw that punch, they'll probably knock out your bracket. Over at ESPN, 91% of brackets so far have picked Tennessee over Wright State. And 67% have picked Miami over Loyola Chicago. But the odds aren't scaring either of these underdogs off.
I've said this before, if we play how we play, then we could beat anybody.
So keep your eyes on Big D when the madness starts, because some stunners may be brewing with these squads trying to make sure you never forget their names again. And if they have their way, this time, tomorrow, you'll be doing this to your bracket. Unless you pick David over Goliath.